21-hour train journey from Chicago to New York, when you're sat next to someone who you don't want to be sat with next to for 21 hours, then respite the whole journey was the buffet car was playing Eddie Grant's greatest hits. Bloody hell, respect to Eddie Grant, marvellous.
Basically, like, it wasn't any of us for a change.
She's got a ticket, a one-way ticket to Rock.